morning, everybody. Good morning. You guys are gonna need a band today and a set of, I would say, mid-size weights. We're gonna be doing a squat to raise, so that's the only thing you might, that is dirty. Squat to raise is at this one, so here. It's maybe a bit lighter there, but burpee presses, chops, dumbbell chops. You guys, I'll give you a second to grab weights afterwards if you wanna watch. It is full body and there's a lot of different combinations today, so yeah, watch and then grab what you need. But you will need a band for your banded bicycle crunch. All right, guys. Okay, guys, everybody can go into jumping jacks. All right, guys, one station, eight exercises, three times through. First exercise we're starting with here is our burpee press. So, two dumbbells in hand. From here, guys. Okay, pressing up. Burpee, feet come out, back up. Press. Actually, I'm not really doing a squat and press. I'm just using my legs to help me, but if you want to do more of like a, if you want to do like a thruster, like heavier weight, and kind of use your legs to really pop it up, you can. Okay, guys, you can take it slow, normal shoulder press, back down. Okay, press to burpee, with those arms. Arms are forward, legs up. Dumbbell chops. One dumbbell, you can use two. I find one heavier one's a little bit easier to hold. Okay, so from here, guys, I'm gonna go up on a diagonal. You're more than welcome to just go up and down. Okay, that's an option. Feet are spread, toes are forward. I'm gonna squat, okay? From here, guys, up to the corner, back down. Okay, my arms are straight. Swinging that dumbbell, using the momentum of my squat with my straight arms. Okay, guys, right above the head, straight on the way down, opposite direction on the way up. Arm circles back, legs out. Right from there, guys, we're going into a bear crawl row. So bear crawl position. Dumbbells in hand. Okay, so with the bear crawl, guys, you just want your knees about an inch off the ground. A couple inches, sorry. Well, I mean, if you can do an inch, great, but a couple inches more realistic, I guess. Okay, so from here, guys, we're gonna row in, place down. Row in, place down. Okay, so take it slow. We don't want to rock too much, or you want to rock as little as possible. So keep yourself centered. Get that shoulder blade back. Place down, back flat. Okay? And if your knees start to, you start to feel yourself doing this, then shake it off and reset. All right, guys, squats. can use two lighter dumbbells, you can use one heavier one, okay, whatever makes sense for you. But you're gonna raise straight arms, shoulder height, when your bum goes down into the squat, okay? Shoulders back, chest up from here. Hold, back up. Don't forget that pause at the bottom. Okay, feel through the shoulders. Back up. Keep the weight and heels in the squat. Toes forward, no knees in. You really want to press your knees out and keep those arms as straight as you can. Okay, guys, let's go into heel pulls. Right from there, we're going into squat jacks. Okay, so in your squat position, we're gonna come down to that squat hold. Okay, starting out wide, bring it in. Little tiny hops, keep yourself pulsing. Okay, if you'd like to add a band, you can. I go with a tighter band though, so it doesn't get loose on the end. Okay, and keep your head up and your shoulders back. If you start to feel yourself looking at the ground, okay, then shake it off and reset. Let's go scoop to a kick. As if they're having a side conversation in my video right now. As if. One-handed planks. We're gonna do 20 seconds either side, okay? We've only done these a few times. They are challenging. Try not to lock your elbow out too much. Keep your arms slightly bent if you can. If you need to take it to your knees, please do so, okay? So one-handed plank, guys. Plank position, okay? And then other hand is coming up. Okay, the whole point with this too is we don't want our chest to turn. We want to keep ourselves parallel to the ground. Is it some sort of special Pokemon card? That's what he interrupted my video for. Show him a Pokemon card.
No, the name of this new Pokemon is called Scorbunny. Scorbunny. What kind of name is that? Scorbunny.
Okay. We can accept he's considered.
Where's the Charizard?
As if he's considered, or, oh my god, concerned about Pokemon right now.
I caught them all out.
From the one-handed plank, we're going to go into the banded bicycle crutch. I'm choosing to ignore him. So the banded bicycle crutch, hands coming over top of the toes. Okay. From here, guys, elbow to knee. Okay, guys. And then once you feel comfortable with that, you can speed it up. Alright, just make sure though you are still keeping the head off the ground, even though shoulder blades up, chin is neutral, not tucked in. And last one, guys, everybody going to skipping. We're gonna go into prone burpees. I haven't done these in a while. But Kaylin, how old are we gonna do that? Kaylin's excited for the prone burpees. That's what she meant to say. Okay, big jump up, down, all the way down. Now prone, people can do the prone thing different. I just honestly do this. If you want to actually go out into real prone, you can do that. Up to your feet, back up, bring yourself right down. So it might be a little bit slower than your normal burpees, but that's okay. And that's it, guys. If you have questions, write them, grab what you need, and get started.
Why is there nothing?
Three. All right, guys. Great job. What's the word? Perseverance, I think. Woo! That's right, Crystal. Woo! Amanda, you're live. Woo! Good job, guys. Kelly, Krista, Kathy, Crystal, Amanda, Joanna, if you're here, Carrie Ann, if you're here. Oh my gosh. Great job, guys. Great job. Perseverance is the word of the day. Oh, let's persevere through this week, through this rainy day. All right, guys, if there's anything you want to see tomorrow, make sure to put it in the comments. I will make sure it's there. I love this t-shirt. Not over you guys, though. Not at all. Okay. All right. That was a good one. Bye, guys. Have a great day. No problem, Carrie Ann. That was a tough one. That was a tough one. Have a great day, guys. Drink your water. Stretch. Don't forget to lead with kindness. And don't forget to put your work in today for your word of the day. Remember to comment that you did it. Send some pictures. Spark up the group a little bit. All right, guys. Have a great day. See you guys later.